Before you begin, remove the back cover, right fan, display head unit, front cover, memory modules, left fan, M.2 solid state drive, wireless LAN module, speakers, heatsink, and display arm base. Removal. Disconnect the SATA cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the 3 5.5mm and 1 10mm T15 Torx head screws that secure the I/O bracket to the base. Lift the I/O bracket off of the system board and remove. Remove the 5 5.5mm T15 Torx head screws that secure the system board to the base. Carefully lift the front edge of the system board off of the alignment pins and slide the external connectors out of the cutouts in the base. Remove the system board. Note, if you're installing a new system board, remove the following from the old system board and install onto the new system board. Real-time clock, RTC, battery, processor, thermal pads, if undamaged. Reverse this procedure to install the system board. Important, after system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the computer, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings,